their sister, their brother. We start with the Holy Church a new week of the ordinary time. Today is Sunday, the Lord's Day. Let us meditate on the Word of God in the Book of Wisdom. God formed man to be imperishable. The image of his own nature he made him. But by the envy of the evil, death entered the world, and they who belong to his company experience it. We must recall that God makes life and not death, announcing to everyone he doesn't rejoice in the destruction of the living. Meditating on the Paul's second letter to the Christians of Corinth, the apostle recalls that by Jesus' poverty they might become rich. We must excel in gracious acts in order to whoever have much don't have more, and whoever have little don't have less. And as we meditating on the gospel, Mark today presents Jesus arising the little daughter of Jairus, one of the synagogue officials, at the point of death, and curing a woman afflicted with hemorrhages. We must have faith in Jesus, touching him to receive his salvation and be cured of all our afflictions. Let us pray with the psalmist. You changed my mourning into dancing. O Lord my God, forever will I give you thanks. Let us be in silence so that the Word of God makes us excel in gracious acts. May Holy Mary pray for the health and life of our dear beings.